A man arrested in Chickasaw following a big drug bust. Becknott Jr. is charged with drug trafficking. Investigators say he's got a criminal history going back more than 20 years. Officers searching a house on Woodlore Drive where they say they found heroin, cocaine, crack, and meth. In total, we're talking a value of more than $40,000. Police also say they found two guns and more than $13,000 in cash. This case has been handed to the DEA for federal prosecution. Mm.